Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Altcoin Reviews. Today I am here with one more video on arbitraging, and the topic of today is we will discuss Apex, basically discussion on Apex, you can say. So as you all know that we are getting near to the launch of Apex, to make Apex live, so I thought I should make a video or something so we can discuss more about Apex and have more information of Apex, that how it all will work. So as you can see, that this is the old, this look will be changed, and we will have the new look for the Apex, and that look will be really different from this one. I will show you in the later part of this video how that will look like, or let me show you now that how it will look, so then we will further discuss about it. So here it is. This one is the basically the look of the Apex. So let me zoom in. This is the image I am showing you. So let me zoom in. As you can see in the previous one, at this side we have the order book, but this order book has been shifted at the top. As you can see that here's the sell wall and these are the buy walls, okay, and on the side where the order book was, we have shifted the arbitraging boxes, arbitrage trades boxes, leverage trade boxes, market leverage boxes, and at the bottom of this we have the leverage box, okay. So in this look we were having the arbitrage box at this side, and the market leverage box was here, and the leverage trading box. So they have made it all in a single row, so it looks more and more professional. And one more thing which I wanted to show you, that in the market leverage at this time we just have the market cap leverage option, but we will have 24 hour volume leverage option also, and BTC dominance leverage option. So these are the more additions which will be made to the Apex before it goes live. And then we have a shadow trade box also at the bottom under the leverage trade box. From by clicking that we can do the shadow trading, and they have made the chart bigger so we can analyze the whole market with the chart, candle and technical analyzation. And they have all add all 1 minute, 5 minute, 30 minutes, 1 hour, and all types of candles and indicators on here. And the history button will be here at the bottom. It is at the same place where it was before, but they have made it a bigger, okay, so we can see it in a, so, but they have add one more option to it. We can see two charts also at the same time, as you can see. So we can compare the markets with each other, okay. As you can see in this image, one chart is for BTC USDT and other chart is Ethereum USD. So we can see both the market at the same time and analyze both the market at the same time, and we can compare that on which one we will get the more profits, so we can trade according to that. So this is also one of the good options. And then this bigger chart is look more better, okay. And this one, as you can see that by clicking this box, at the top here, if we click on this we will get the order book there here also. As you can see here, we are getting the order book at the in the box form also. And if we don't want the order books, we can again click on that and we will get back to this page. So this is also one of the good option which they have added to it, is that if we don't want the order book, then we can see this one, and if we want the order book, we can click on this button here and we will get this order book. And one more thing which I wanted to show you is that the coin market cap box, they have removed it because it was not required, and that is why they have removed the box, because if we want to see the prices we can directly check on coin market cap, so this box was not required, so they have removed it. So this is basically the new look of the Apex will be. And if we compare with this one, it looks much more professional, much more better, clear, and all looks great. And this button here, if we click on this one, we can see the double chart at the same time by clicking on this box. Okay, as you can see, they have circled it. This means by clicking on this box, we can see both the chart and at the same time. And by clicking on this one, we can get the order book. So they have added two, and it has a day mode. I am sure they will do the night mode also, like they did for the internal exchange. And one more thing which I wanted to show you, that they have added the camera button here, so we can take a screenshot of this chart also. So that's also a very good thing. And they have adjust the market and the limit option here, so we can place our orders according to that. And I think that is enough for the look. Now let's get back to the website. So it all looks good. And one more thing, one more amazing thing which I wanted to show you in the new look, that this chart, this 100 plus pairs which are showing here in this box, they have changed it also. And now we can see that all the pairs boxes here, we can select it from here. Here, as you can see, that it is Bitcoin. When we click on this drop down menu, we can select any coin on which we wanted to see the chart. So this is also the good option which they have added, that this was taking a lot of place on this page. So they have made it a drop down menu, like we select the exchanges. So they have made the drop down menu from which we can select the coin also. Instead of making this whole box, they have set it under the drop down menu. So it is also one of the better option to make it looks more professional, because in a professional look, it requires to save spaces and give more spaces to the things which required more attention, as chart is one of the most important thing in the crypto, because we have to analyze it, and according to that we can see how a market will move. So chart is the most important thing, and they have given the space to the chart so people can analyze the market easily. So this is the new look details. Now let's discuss more on the leverage trading, arbitrage trading, market leverage. These are all, so basically what Apex is all about. As we are discussing this video, and maybe I make two parts of this video. In this we will discuss Apex more and more, and we will have different aspects of Apex. So in Apex is basically a brand, as I have told you before also, that for me Apex is a game changer and a brand. Why? Because Apex is not a single product, like Abot was a single product, Mbot is a single product, Trade Pro is a single product, but Apex have multiple products under it. Okay, Apex is a brand name, and it has leverage trading, arbitrage trading, market leverage, and stock, and they will add commodities trading also very soon. So Apex is not a one thing, it's a brand, and it have multiple products running under it. Okay, so at this time we are going to go and make live the Apex crypto section, which consists of market leverage, arbitrage trading, and leverage trading. And after that they will start to work on the stock feature, where they will deal with the stock brokers, so they can start the beta testing for it, and then they will add the commodities option also. And I don't know what David is thinking, maybe he have further more things to add on the Apex, so it will make it bigger and bigger with the time, and many things will be added to the Apex. So basically Apex will be promoted as a brand, and for us Apex is a game changer. Now we will discuss in the next part of this video, we are going to discuss the things which are most important at this time in the Apex crypto section are two things. One is arbitrage trading, other one is leverage trading. Basically market leverage is a part of leverage trading, it is same like leverage trading, but in this is basically crypto leverage, and this is basically the market cap leverage, 24 hour volume leverage, and BTC dominance leverage. This is the difference in that. In it is same that in the crypto leverage, we have to select that coin will go up or down. Okay, we have to trade according to that, long and short. And same in the market cap leverage also, we have to select long and short. So it's basically a part of leverage trading. So I will not count it as a separate thing. It's a part of leverage trading. So basically, in the next part of this video, we are going to discuss about arbitrage trading and leverage trading, that what they are and how it will have an impact on this apex and how it will change the whole game. So I think that's it for this part of the video. In this, I have explained you the look and some other details of apex. In the next part, we will discuss about arbitrage and leverage trading. So let me end this video here. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Have a very wonderful day. Bye bye.